revealing the secret treasures through Sarvajnanotragama, Paramashiva's response to Subramanya asks some questions to Paramashiva about the nature of Pashu and Pasa. He never questions about the Pati. He only asks how I can experience more Pati. You need to know this beautiful verse. I'll recite from Sarvajnanotragama. Patischa kimvito nyeyas satikare satikara patestitaha shivascha kidrisha prokta yotikara vivarjitaha. I'll read the translation. How the essential nature of pati, who being established in the specific state of authority, performs the fivefold cosmic function, could be known. How the essential nature of Lord Shiva is above and free from the specific state of authority has been explained. Understand? He is not questioning the authority of the Paramashiva. He is only asking how the binary logic and cosmic logic is made to coexist together. Understand? Listen. If you understand how the binary logic of the universe you are experiencing and multi-dimensional logic of the cosmos happening, how these two are fitting, like how the gears in gearboxes get clutched and the power is transmitted, and how and when they get unclutched when it is not needed to be transmitted. He is only asking about the functionality of cosmic logic empowering binary logic. Understand? He is not questioning the authority of Pati. He is not doubting the powerful existence of the cosmic logic. He is only asking how it is happening, explain to me.